of the day. Let's stay out of the Middle East, let them blow themselves up, and then just walk in and take the oil. Next, women I'd like to meet, Dame Judi Dench and Shakira, for completely different reasons.
So I posted that up, and our friend Cyberslayer, idiot, has been back on, and he posted this comment. You'd never get off with a bird like Shakira. She'd take one look at you, gob in your ugly face, and run a mile. I could get off with her because I do get off with birds as good as her all the time anyway. Pathetic. And he's a coward because he wouldn't say that to my face. And I'm going to prove that because I've tracked him down. Cheryl here has been doing a bit of detective work, hasn't he?
From his username, I found his YouTube channel, and from his YouTube channel was linked to his MySpace page.
Yeah, okay. It's taken longer than an episode of Columbo. Point is, we found out he's 16 years old, so there's no way he's getting off with better-looking birds than Shakira. I've got his real name, got the name of his posh school, so I'm going to pay the Cyberslayer a little visit, and I'm going to destroy him. Yes, I want to read you something, if that's okay. This was posted on my YouTube channel by a pupil in your class. You ugly little troll, I want to tie you up and beat you.
Quiet!
Now, I don't know why he's got such a fascination with me. Clearly has a fetish for dwarves. Wants to tie me up, does he? Sounds a bit gay. Maybe he's in love with me. A gay dwarf fetish. His name is Justin Palmer.
Justin Palmer, come up here. Justin, did you write these? And tell me the truth. Did you bully this man online?
Yeah.
What do you have to say for yourself?
Sorry.
Don't say sorry to me, say sorry to him.
It's fine, really, it doesn't matter.
No, it's not fine. Apologise, please, to the gentleman here that you've bullied.
I wasn't actually bullying as such.
Sorry.
Thanks.
Good, now go back to your desk. You haven't heard the last of this, see me afterwards.
Gay!
Okay, shush!
Bum chum.
Bender.
It's water under the bridge. It's all sorted now. I hadn't realised that he was... He'll be fine, though. So...